UEFA Cup now came out of its winter break as Borough travelled to Stuttgart for the first leg of the last 32 tie. Andrew Davis, who had been on loan at Derby County before his recall in January, made his European debut as Borough enjoyed the experience of playing in a ground that will host World Cup action.